60-foot Capital One Bowl. The kick will go to Chaz Powell at the 10-yard line. Powell, now close to the 30. Danny McCray
tried to change direction, so it shouldn't slow down the passing game of either team.
Powell will flush out of that Penn State backfield with Evan Royster there on the first play of the game. It's Darrell Clark, throws complete to Corliss, who's tight end, and a pickup of about 6 on second down and 3. Evan Royster weaves his way for a first down. Nice second effort to get the extra yard, and they'll move the sticks. Clark asking for the snap. Has time. Good protection. Lost one, but it's over to the LSU bench. Incomplete. Starts at their own 34-yard line. Jordan Jefferson wants to go up on top. Got a man open, and a catch is made at the 49-yard line. Brandon LaFell, and three wide outs in the tight end, and Jefferson's going to take off on his own, spinning his way down. Only got to the 42-yard line, though. Picked up 5. Clock rolls. Gets it to Corliss, the tight end, across the 40 and out to the 42-yard line. Another 7-yard pickup for might have won a national title that year. Clark on the roll of the throw, and it's high. Intended for Zug and incomplete.
I think big guys, they can go up and fight for the football.
Jefferson low snap of the shotgun. Ridley trying to sneak through there, and he's done most of his yards almost being on his knees. He got 5. Jefferson the slant. Did he catch it? Dolliver incomplete time. Here comes a blitz off the corner. They float it out to Zug. Zug gets decent yardage down to the 40. Third and short. Again, LSU's going to bring extra pressure. Clark's got time. Almost intercepted. Harry Coleman, he's still running. Jefferson pressure. Trying to buy himself some time, and he's just going to take it out at the line of scrimmage. Maybe a loss of a yard. Picked up the blitz. Clark, high throw, but Zug got it. There's a good catch. The first down, Penn State. Field behind Clark. They fake it to him. Clark, oh, hold it. Going to go long. Got a man. Touchdown. Derek Moore held on to that one. Wagner in for the point after, and it's good. High, short, taken at the 32, and look out, Kelvin Shepard. The linebacker takes it into Penn State territory. On third and 10, Jefferson throws underneath. LaFell's got it. He's off to the races. Brandon LaFell to the 10. Navarro Bowman tracked him down, or he would have had a touchdown. The goal line. 4 wideouts and a tight end for Jordan Jefferson. Fires it. Complete inside the 10 to Tolliver, but he won't get to the end zone. Now, field goal attempts to try to put LSU on the board. Kick on the way, and it's perfect. So LSU has to squash to those rumors pretty directly with us yesterday. Clark. There's an excellent runner, and he's got a first down at the 4. Be nice. Second down and 7. Penn State with a 7-3 lead. Clark, quick drop. Lobs one. Oh! Should have been intercepted and taken the other way. Get the suntan lotion out soon. Clark rolls to throw. Fires. Well, Zug made a great attempt, but he couldn't hang on. One-handed grab. They're down at 9 for Jefferson. Flushed out of the pocket. Going to try to get to the sticks. Boy, diving attempts in front of both. Third and long for Darrell Clark. Throws on a crossing pattern to Corliss. There's a mismatch Tom talked about. And he's out of bounds at the 29-yard line with another first down. Curtis Drake, the extra wide receiver, at the bottom of your screen. Clark looking the other way, goes complete. First down for Derek Moy again. So Moy, who feels in these kind of conditions. Corliss has been his number one target. This is Green on the ground, and Devin Green down to the 10-yard line, about 2 yards shy.
We'll see what he does here in this big third down play.
He's going to run it, and he's not going to get there. About a yard and a half shy.
I mean, obviously, a offensive line, particularly on the inside, your center and guards, and the offensive line was really the biggest issue this year.
Colin Wagner, 26-yard field goal is perfect. Jefferson's got time, and he's aired it long. And it is almost caught, and it would have been a touchdown for Randall. Third and 11, Clark's going to walk one long for Moy. Tips. Cam Jones almost got that one. The field has been a little bit of a problem for both teams. Jordan Jefferson, quick fire, in and out, and intercepted. Picked off by A.J. Wallace. Now, you can't fault Jordan Jefferson on that one. That was it.
For the place, because we're not getting any pressure. Finish, you're fresher than this.
Royster is fresh right here on a cutback. Royster inside the 10 and down near the 7. Unless it's a quarterback draw, we're probably going to see a pass. Clark lobs it. Knocked down. Royster almost caught it after it was knocked down by Brandon Taylor. 18-yard field goal attempt by Wagner. And it's up and good. Here's right now. Here's Jefferson. Quick throw out to LaFell. Down to the 47-yard line. LSU looking pretty good. Here's Ridley, the big back. And he takes it down to the 30. A big third down pickup for LSU to open up the third quarter. They fake the pass, come back to the draw.
Darren Odrick didn't go for that fake. I'm not sure. Actually, it wasn't Odrick. It was
6. They keep it on the ground. Royster slipped away and got a first down. Again, nifty run plays. Make it 6. And it's an opener for Green, who got into the second level. LSU, Penn State has not been penalized. Clark in the shotgun. Fires wide side of the field, complete to Derek Moy, another first down at midfield in front of Patrick Peterson.
Boy, this is the way you...
Third down at 3. Clark, screen pass in the middle to Green. Going to be a little bit short. Kelvin Shepard held his second down at 10. They haven't been able to get anything going on the ground, and they won't get much there. Ridley, the ball is out. Penn State's got it. The 20-yard line. I think it's going to be Sean Lee.
Yeah, I think Navarro Bowman knocked it out. They got it.
That's for Darrell Clark. LSU shifts on their football. They're going to bring an extra man. Clark fires it complete. It's a first down to Chaz Powell. Second and goal. Royster stumbled a little bit, but he still got down near the 3. To the top of your screen. Third down and goal. Clark throws, intended for Royster.
Possibly only 6 points to show for it.
Wagner, 2 for 2, 3 for 3. And number 2 in the Big Ten in rushing defense, showing why today. Jefferson rifles this one down the middle, complete to Tolliver, and he's got a first down.
See, there are holes in this.
Jefferson making sure everybody knows who has whom, because here comes Bowman, and he throws, and it's caught, and it's a touchdown.
Boy, what a nice job by Jordan Jefferson. Changed the protection and threw a touch.
And gives us a ball game. Third and 8. Clark slips, trying to plant his foot, throws to Corliss. But he's brought down short of the first down.
And there's going to be a holding on Penn State.
And the happy feet waiting on the punt return from Boone. Boone blasted this one. Holiday takes it at the 11. Trendon Holiday, get him in the open field and you can forget about it. He got it to the 50. Boone, the punter, saved a touchdown. Holiday on the handoff. Trendon Holiday. 10 more. Jefferson running out of time. Throws, got a man out there, and he's got it. Collider to the one. He held out of that one, didn't he? Ridley, the tailback in the eye. Now they shift. Three tight ends set, overloaded to the left. They pitch it to Ridley, straight ahead. Touchdown. A game that was so in Penn State's control that you can't imagine your point. And it's good. LSU leads. Third down and 18 now. Clark, plenty of time, throws to Corliss again. Now he is the Penn State tight end record holder, but short of the first down.
Plays for Penn State when he's gotten outside of the contain on the rush.
Here comes the heat. He throws, almost picked off. In out at the 40. Clark lobs it across the middle. Going to be another first down. Curtis Drake. Big third down. Clark, two blockers in front of him, has to get rid of it, and he got it.
I think he's going to get the first down on forward progress.
Clark again. This time throws behind. The first wave of defense to Zug again. 18 yards in the backfield behind Earl Clark. LSU almost jumps. Green with a handoff. Stephon Green with a first and goal. Penn State. Clark going to keep it again. Darryl Clark down to the two, or at least close to the two-yard line. Looking for a touchdown.
That's offside.
Clark avoided a couple of guys.
That was another play where LSU tried to enter
1 yard field goal. He's hit all three today. He's hit all four today. Clark led the drive. He's deployed LSU on the timeouts. Jefferson. Coming out of the pocket. Got around the containment and got to the sideline and got the first down. That's a big one. Hurry up. LSU is going to throw it deep. Tips. Incomplete. And we're down to one play. Barring a defensive penalty. Jefferson going to throw it. They got a hook and ladder maybe set up. They tried to lateral it. And now the ball is out. Reuben Randall pitched it. It's over. Penn State wins it. Crazy ending. Happy quarterback on one side. You can see the emotion. And he's our Capital One.